Hello everyone, welcome back. Today I'm going to explain a problem on design for shear. A cross-sectional area of PSE beam is an unsymmetrical I section with an overall depth of 1300 mm. The thickness of web is 150 mm. Distance of top and bottom fiber from centroid of axis is 545 mm and 755 mm. At a particular section of the beam is subjected to ultimate moment of 2130 kN/m and ultimate shear force of 237 kN. Effective depth is equal to 1100 mm, FCK 4.5 N/mm². Effective pre-stress at tensile is FPT is equal to 19.3 N/mm². I is equal to 665 × 10⁸ mm³. AP 2310 mm². FP 1500 N/mm². Effective pre-stress in tendons after all losses is FPE is equal to 290 N/mm². Estimate the ultimate shear resistance of a section cracked in flexure as per IS 1343-1980 specification. In question, they have mentioned that the given section is a unsymmetrical I section. It is having the overall depth has 1300 mm and thickness of web is 150 mm. Distance of top and bottom fiber from centroid of axis is 545 mm, that is YT, and 755 mm is YB. Ultimate shear force is 237 kN, ultimate moment is 2130 kN/m, effective depth FCK, effective pre-stress at tensile, I value AP, FP, FPE, and these things are given. By using these formulas these datas, what we should do is we should find out or we should estimate the ultimate shear resistance by using a code book, that is IS 1343-1980 is a code book. Using this, we should find out ultimate shear resistance. Here, the diagram is not given. We should write it by ourselves. As I said, it's a unsymmetrical. So I have written the top flange is having more length than the bottom. This is YT, YB from the centroid, and thickness of the web is 150 mm. Overall depth is 1300 mm. Like this, we should draw a diagram. Next is MU or M is 2130 kN/m. VU or it is also V, 1600 kN, D, 1100 mm, FCK, 45 N/mm², FPT, 19.3 N/mm², width of the web is 150 mm, FP, 1500 N/mm², FPE, 890 N/mm², AP, 2310 mm², IS, 665 × 10⁸ mm³. These are the datas given. First, we should write down whatever data they have given, and we should use a notations for it. Next is, let's start with the calculation. That is, first of all, we require ultimate shear resistance for a section. So for ultimate shear resistance for a section, VC formula is 1 minus 0.55 into FPE whole divided by FP into tau c bd plus m naught into v by m. Here you can make this as vcr. Okay, either it can be called as v or it can be denoted as vcr. This is available in page 46, IS 1343. You can check there. Now, for this formula, whatever terms are not there, we should calculate. If we observe here, we have all the terms except tau c and m naught. So, we should calculate how much is tau c and how much is m naught. To calculate this tau c, we should follow these steps. That is, in IS 1343, page 47, and from table 6, we will get tau c value. How to extract those values from the table is, we have a formula 100 AP by B into D. Substitute the value 100 into 2310 whole divided by 150 into 1100 is a value. So therefore we will get 1.4 has a reinforcement ratio. By using this value, that means this formula will be given in the first column of this table. So for the first column of this table, the value is 1.4. So for this, we should check what should be the value of tau c. How to find out that tau c is, see, here I have written the interpolation values. Here, there in the table, those things are, it is M40 and above column. Here, so for M40 and above column, what we should do is, we should refer M45 for these values. So if we consider M45, then we will get these values. For 1.25, the corresponding value is 0.74. Tau c value is 0.74. For 1.4, whatever we have got, for that it is unknown, but for 1.5 it is 0.79. and try to understand our value or whatever we have got, 1.4, that is lying in between 1.25 and 1.5. So as it is in between these two values, we should interpolate and we will get tau c has 0.77 newton per mm square. Next is calculation of m naught. M naught is equal to 0.8 FPT into I by YB. Here the general formula is I by Y, but particularly I have considered it as YB. Why did I take this YB means? Because the cable are provided is at the bottom. So for that reason, even though they have given YT as well as YB, we should consider YB. Substitute the values. M naught is equal to 0.8 into 19.3 into 65 into 10 power 8 whole divided by 755. Therefore, M naught is 1359.94 kilonewton meter. Next is calculation of VC or VCR. Yes, fine. For this, we had already seen the formula, and according to those terms we have calculated tau c and m naught. Now you substitute all the values. So it is 1 minus 0.55 into 890 whole divided by 1500 into 0.77 into 150 into 1100 is a value up to here, plus m naught is 1359.9 into 10 power 6. That is, convert this kilonewton meter into newton mm. that time it will be 10 power 6 into V value 237 into 10 power 3 whole divided by M value is 2130 into 10 power 6. So therefore we will get VCR value has, one second, let me change this. It is VCR. Therefore, the VCR value is 236.90 kN. This is what they have asked in the question, that is to find out or is to estimate the ultimate shear resistance of the section. We have calculated this. Like this, we can calculate ultimate shear resistance for a given section. Hope you have understood. Thank you.